Supermarket Masters back for an epic 5-week tournament.
I want some fancy food.
Each week's victor, they're going to guarantee $10,000 and advance to the finale.
The sauce is fantastic.
It's a near-perfect dish.
Who will be crowned the champion and get a shot at winning up to another $25,000 in the biggest shopping spree ever?
Can't even wrap my brain around that.
Get it together, baby boy.
Grandpa's talking smack.
Part 2 of the Supermarket Master Tournament tonight on Guy's Grocery Game. Let's say hello to our Triple G players. Now, first up, we've got AJ Fusco, a firefighter food blogger who beat out the best fire station cooks in the country to win $20,000. Firefighter AJ, congratulations, $20,000.
After winning Triple G, the guys at the firehouse are so proud of me. And I'm the only firefighter that I know that's studying classical French cooking and running into burning buildings.
Come on, man, bring it.
Let's do it.
No fire. Next, Lisa Kagan. Triple D chef who blew the judges away with her out of this world cooking. $14,000.
On Triple G, I was doing a lot of things that I never thought I'd be doing, working with cheese puffs and pickled pig's feet.
I think that you absolutely nailed this.
I'm used to winning people over with something they'd never try or expect to like.
Wow! Then there's Lewis Leiterman, a 22-year-old grocery game super fan whose impressive Triple G win earned him $18,000 and a big promotion.
This is a flawless dish.
Wow.
Last time I was here, I was a sous chef at a fine dining steakhouse. I pretty much completely flipped the game. I'm a head chef at a high-end grocery store now, so give me a little bit of an advantage today.
A fireman and a lighterman. And last, definitely not least, Glenn Gator Thompson, military vet, executive chef, and father of five, who's out to prove his years of experience give him the edge. Our champ right here, Chef Glenn Gator, $20,000.
I'm Papa Gator because back in my day when I was in the military, I was out there wrestling those alligators, and I'm still tough, just like the gator I took down. Yes, I'm a grandfather. But guess what? I can take on anybody, anytime, anywhere. I'm the Gator.
I don't know what all that is.
What's up? Okay. All right.
First, welcome back. You all walked out of here as big time winners. I gotta be honest with you, this is going to be more difficult, and you're gonna deal with this. The winner of tonight's games will be entered automatically into the tournament finale. And here's the great thing, win $10,000 cash, no questions asked. No shopping, you win, you get $10,000. So I want you to celebrate coming back to Triple G and give the judges your hometown comfort, okay? You spare no expense. Go wild and grab any 5 pounds of ingredients you want.
5 pounds?
Because this is Watch Your Weight. You only get to shop one time, and when you get all the ingredients you think you need, you weigh in, you can't go over 5 pounds, and then you can start cooking.